So one of the things, as someone that was on the first cruises, that I've gotten a lot of questions about because we have the activity books, you know, people asking about what you did that was stuck in my mind. One of the stories I've been telling people is having to order room service. This is kind of related to the food that happened. You had to order room service to a specific room to feed Molly Lewis in the middle of the night at 3 o'clock in the morning, and they would only deliver to rooms. In that discussion, could you maybe make that, you know, I don't expect the kitchen to be open, like, full service the whole time, but at least make the exception and say, hey, can you send room service to one of the venue rooms, like the game room?
The question is, will it be possible to order room service not to a room, but say to the game room? We haven't talked in that detail yet, but something that we certainly already talked about is making food available to our people whenever they are doing things where they are. So we'll be able to work with the ship and say, we anticipate the game room is going to be rocking until 3 a.m. Please have a setup there so if people want to get a snack, they can grab it.
Right. So that's, I was just kind of looking at as an idea. So they're not disrupting what they're doing, but still accommodating what
I'm just doing.